Hi guys, I'm Brian. Welcome back to IT Solution Tutorial. And today I'm going to show you easy method or way of assigning your PC a static IP address and DNS. Oops, make sure you hit the subscribe button below if you haven't subscribed. And also you hit the bell icon for more notification of more videos. Let's start now. So the first thing you do, you go to start, click on start, click on settings, go to network and internet settings. Then you go to settings, go to your internet, change adapter option, then click on internet, select IP4, then click on properties, you click on need to assign the IP address of your network. For example, let's say my network is, it can be any. By the service provider, send DNS, go down there, you have your assign your preferred DNS. You say 10, 10, 10, that's my DNS for demonstration purpose, was not a tutorial. And then you can enter the Google DNS, which is 8. Guys, thank you for watching my tutorial. Make sure you hit the subscribe button below if you haven't subscribed already. Please. Bye. Let's meet in the next tutorial.